That doesn't mean they don't like the town, just that you're leaving it. Seated atop the Luberon hills and dating to Roman times, there's a 12th century church and 13th century walls. There were 2,804 people in 1841, but half of them left, and now the other half are quite old. Nearby is the Pont Julien, a Roman stone arch bridge over the Calavon River, built in 3 BC, back when they didn't know that BC was about to end. At least here they didn't.